Yes. And that's the kind of start you're looking for. And Chapman on a ground ball to third. Miguel Andujar, bad throw, but the tag is on. Excellent play over at first base by Luke Voit. Now in his eighth year with the Athletics. Here's a 2-2. Yes. And a strikeout to end the inning. Wow. What a start. Three balls and a strike on Andrew McCutchen, and he takes ball four right out of the gates. Liam Hendricks issues the walk. Strike. And a drive. Oh. Deep left. 2-0 Yankees. Slider. Olsen goes. A swing and a miss. It's a strikeout. Severino strikes out three more. He's got five already to go. And Didi Gregorius, little chopper. And the shift was on. No chance to get the speedy Gregorius. The A's do shift a lot. They try to put their defenders in the. And taking all the way. It's ball four. Certainly changes the perspective. There's a ground ball. Got a chance here. Simeon flips to Lowry. Easy double play. 6-4-3 it goes. 8-4 Gregorius and a swing and a miss. Lucroy blocks. Secures it with the tag. And the side. Two outs. There they go. Laureano takes a ball.
Change up.
Boy, Laureano. What an at-bat that was. He just. Here's the 1-2 and a swing and a miss. Severino fired up on his way out. The A's strand, the base is loaded. 2-2 the count. Davis chases, a strikeout to end it. Severino's two runners are stranded. That little jam shot, that's fair. Oh, just inside the line, gonna be extras. Judge on his way to second base. It is a double for Aaron Judge, and it starts the Yankee six.
Ronnie, that is.
Could be the game right here. There's a base hit, that's through. Judge will turn and head home. He'll score. The ball is fumbled in center field. And Aaron Hicks drives in Aaron Judge. And it's a 3-0 Yankee lead. 3-2. And there is the wrinkle. And no, didn't get the call. Stanton draws a walk. And taking off Stanton. No cover there with the infield in. It'll be a stolen base for Stanton. And another 3-2. And a high fly ball right field. Piscotty back at the wall. And it is off the top of the wall. Ball's in play. Hicks is in. Here comes Stanton. Throw to the plate late. Stanton is in. It's a two-run triple.
What an at-bat by Luke Voit. I mean,
check it. 5-0 Yankees. And now that one's driven into left field. Voit's gonna tag. And the throw comes in. Voit is safe. 6-0.
This angle. When's he hit him? When's he hit the plate?
Is he hitting him or not? You know?
I mean, that's the hard part.
Did it nick him or not?
Closer after closer.
There's a line shot.
Oh, what a catch by Adani Echevarria.
Oh, climbing the ladder. In the game for his defense. And catch. Sense to put him in this game. Chris Davis goes down the right field line. Looking up. He's Judge, and that's gone. Here we go. And a major league leader in homers. Chris Davis with a two-run poke. It is a 6-2 game now. He was aboard on that triple. Now Stanton way back. How far is this one going to fly? It is a fair ball, home run, tape measure shot, and it's 7-2 Yankees.
Yeah, about that slider, Ronnie.
Don't leave it up.
1-2. Nope, foul tip, but it's into the mitt of the catcher and a strikeout.
Is that a changeup?
Two outs. And a shot picked up by Walker. Defensive replacement flips to Chapman. Ball game is over. The New York Yankees are moving on to the American League Division Series.